I'm sure you've noticed that there is a lot of talk these days about leaders and leadership. So, what is the requirement for those that will be leaders? The Bible actually has some things to say about that. Get your coffee. When you are a leader within an organization, it is essential that you look for and develop future leaders, or else the future of your organization will be pretty bleak. So, what is it that I look for in those that will be leaders? It isn't necessarily ability or education. There are three essential characteristics that I look for in potential leaders. They must be available, dependable, and reliable. In his first letter to the church at Corinth, the Apostle Paul wrote, "Let a man so consider us as servants of Christ and stewards of the mysteries of God. Moreover, it is required of stewards that one be found faithful." Those that will serve and steward well are those that are faithful. They are dependable and reliable. After more than 20 years in organizational and pastoral leadership, I've concluded that these things are the essentials. I've met people that have amazing natural abilities and others that have great competence educationally, but ability and education do not necessarily mean that a person will be a good leader. The more important quality I've observed is the ability to show up dependably and reliably again and again and again. Over the years, my philosophy has come to be that responsibility falls to those that show up and authority flows to those who take responsibility. So if you want to be a leader, ability and education are good things. They can be helpful, but faithfulness is essential. And unfortunately, faithfulness isn't exactly something that is offered in any graduate courses that I've seen. Also worth noting, Paul writes in this passage that it is required in stewards that one be found faithful. He says, "I want people to regard me as a servant of Christ and a steward of the mysteries of God." Leaders in God's economy are servants and stewards. The valuable leaders are the ones that exercise servant leadership, recognizing that they are to be attending faithfully to the affairs and resources of another. Leaders in many modern Western contexts expect to be venerated and served, but those that lead well in the economy and kingdom of God are those that subordinate themselves and manage well all that has been entrusted into their care, acknowledging that what has been entrusted to them is ultimately the possession of God and something for which they will one day give an account. It is required of stewards that one be found faithful. And these are the ones that will one day hear Christ say, "Well done, good and faithful servant. You were faithful over a few things, and I will make you ruler over many." Something to consider. We'll see you next time.